My name is Alejandra Lopez. I am currently working as an advisor for finance and capacity building to ILAC. ILAC is a negotiation group in the United Nations climate regime. I had been working for quite a while, and then I got this idea that I wanted to study a master's degree. And I went in the end to LSE, a master's degree in environment and development. It was very challenging, it was very good. And LSE is known to be an international school. So I had this amazing cohort of people that were coming from everywhere in the world, from China, from Latin America, from Zimbabwe, from Europe, of course, and there were a couple of British colleagues. And these people, all of these people, are now working in the environment field everywhere in the world. So they are an amazing network of people that I can still work with. We need as many people as possible doing environmental or climate action from wherever they can, because climate change is a global problem that has global consequences. Try to think, whatever you're good at, what could be the climate angle of what you do? Where can you reduce emissions? Where can you be more efficient? Where can you reduce the use of transportation? Where can you be more organic? And then do it.